Raider Nation, what is going on, everybody? What is going on? It is your boy Darian coming to you live with another video. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk. Shout out to all the subscribers that has subscribed to the YouTube page. If this is your first time ever being at the YouTube page, I would suggest that you subscribe, hit the bell button, and get the latest news and all Raiders news. But we're back here with another Raiders video. In this video, I gotta say it. Best shout out to my boy. Shout out to my boy, Raider.Scout on Instagram. If you want to get the latest news and all Raiders news through Instagram or social media outside of YouTube, make sure you come over to Raider.Scout on Instagram. Make sure you subscribe to his page. But there's a few posts that did come out today for Raiders.Scout. So with that being said, y'all, Marcus Mariota has officially is an activated quarterback for week 6. He will not be starting in this game, but he will be a backup, possibly play some special packages in this game. So he's officially off the IR, and Marcus Mariota is actually activated for the Week 6 game against the Denver Broncos. I'm pretty excited to get our second string quarterback back and see him miss some packages, try to open up this offense a little bit better, and see if we can score some points on this Denver defense. So I really like the fact that I'm not a big Mariota fan. And y'all know how I feel about Marcus Mariota. I'm not a big Mariota fan. But at the same time, how I feel about it, the good to have our second string quarterback back fully healthy. I just hope that he don't get hurt on the first play again. That's my only problem with that. And just to let y'all know, another piece of news came out from RaiderScott.com stating that the Raiders have activated nose tackle Kendall Victors from the practice squad up to the 53-man roster. Nose tackle Jonathan Hankins' hip is doubtful to play against Denver this week. So Kendall Victors does come up from the 53-man roster, which he was a pretty solid player for us last season. So I'm not really too mad about this. I really hope Jonathan Hankins can get healthy real quick, y'all. I really hope that he could get healthy real quick. But Raider Nation, how have you feeling about these two updated news, man? I try to give y'all news by the time Raider Scout posted this stuff out, y'all. But let me know what y'all think about this. Let me know what y'all think. How y'all feel about it? Kendall Victors up to the 53-man roster because Jonathan Hankins is doubtful for this game. And Marcus Mariota is officially activated for week 6 against Denver Broncos. What do you think Mariota is going to do? How you think Victors will pan out? Let me know what y'all think. Put it in the comments below. Comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. Spotlight Raiders Talk. See you on the next live stream or in the next video. Peace.